स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट पीरियड वी लर्न टेंसेस, प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस। नाउ दिस पीरियड वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू लेसन फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक। योर टेक्स्ट बुक एज अ एक्सप्लोर, ओके। एंड फ्रॉम दिस आवर फर्स्ट लेसन इज द फैंटास्टिक वॉटरफॉल। द फैंटास्टिक वॉटरफॉल। सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ इट्स रेनी सीजन एंड यू नो इन रेनी सीजन वी सी रेन इज देयर एंड बिकॉज ऑफ हेवी रेन वी सी सम फ्लड्स बट सम नेचुरल सीन आर देयर एंड अमंग देम देयर इज अ वॉटरफॉल्स। सो ऑन द वेरी हाई मीन्स फ्रॉम द हिल फ्रॉम द माउंटेन वी सी दैट वॉटरफॉल फॉल्स डाउन and it creates a beauty, it's a beauty of nature, and when we see it, we observe it, we become very happy. So in this given chapter, the lesson here, writer also enjoy the company of waterfall. That's why he gives the title The Fantastic Waterfall. Okay, just I'm reading for you, pay attention. When I saw the Chitrakoot Falls for the first time, I was stunned. I was so looking forward to it. No photographs or videos could have prepared me for this sight. It was out of this world. So at the first time, what the writer says us, he says, so when he went first time where the Chitrakoot Falls, so here we come to know the name of the waterfall. The name of the waterfall is the Chitrakoot Falls. And when first time he looked, so he was stunned, he was amazing with happiness. Why? Because before it, he did not have such a kind of photographs of that waterfall and some videos. He did not know about that waterfall. That's why he became very amazing. And that was the out of this world. Means what says here, as per his experience, it did not see such kind of, now see, we, means we is a writer, and we, me, Baba, my brother Arjun and I lived in Chennai then, desperate for a memorable holiday. Ma decided on Chitrakoot Falls in the Kanger Valley National Park. So what writer says, so he used his along with his whole family, writer, his brother Arjun, and his Baba, means his father, and his Masi, means Hindi words are there, Ma, Ba, and brother. So he read Arjun, so along with his family, decided to go, to where? To the Chitrakoot Falls. And where is it located? Where is it? The Chitrakoot Falls is in the Kanger Valley National Park. It is located where? In the Now welcome back students. In first video we discuss about the journey they started to Chitrakoot waterfalls with their family. Ma and Baba debated taking the road or the rail, but the final decided on flying. So here writer says they were debating how to go. So here Arjun means writer's brother and writer decided to go road, means by road vehicle, maybe bus, maybe any car, but their parents, they decided to go by rail, but finally they decided to go by flying means by aeroplane. We took a flight to the capital of Chhattisgarh, Raipur, 273 kilometers from away the waterfall. So what they decided? They decided to go by the flight. And from the Chhattisgarh, from where? Raipur. So Raipur is the capital of the main city of the Chhattisgarh. So they take flight from Raipur, which is 273 kilometers from the waterfall. Okay. From Raipur, we hired a taxi. And when they reached to the Raipur, from that Raipur to go Chitrakoot waterfalls, they take on a rent taxi. A 5-hour drive later, we reached the horseshoe shaped waterfall. Much before I was spellbound by the waterfall, I could hear it. So what writer says, so how much? 5 hours. 5 hours they traveled, and after 5 hours journey they reached the horseshoe shaped waterfall. So here we come know that the shape of that waterfall is horse, like a horse show. And much before I was spellbound by the waterfall and I could hear it. So before it, again I am saying that writer says he did not know about that waterfall. When he saw, he became very amazed, means spellbound, means captivated, very happy. Here we watch the glorious Indravati River, a tributary of the Godavari. So as you know, when they reach there, what they see there? They see the beautiful river. Which river? Indravati River. And Indravati River is a tributary, Upanadi, you know, which flow along with the main river. It's a tributary of Godavari River, you know, from Nasik, you know, Godavari flows. And he emerged, the Godavari emerged from dense forest of Chhattisgarh. And where it is appear, and where it appear from dense, so from the forest of Chhattisgarh. It's emerge, it comes from, it appear from, it look from the dense of that forest of Chhattisgarh. Sorry. And leap wildly up the cheap falling 29 meters down to create the mighty Chitrakoot Falls. And when in that rivers falls from how much high? From 29 meters. We are starting from the Chhattisgarh forest and widely, very expand, very widely cliff its fall, how much? 29 meters down, and create such a beautiful waterfall. Which waterfall? Chitrakoot waterfall. Where is it located? It is located in the Kanger Valley National Park. Now, as the water poured down, that water, when it falls down, misty clouds form in the air. What a sight it was to see. And what it spreads, and that with their water, it spreads a misty, that a beautiful, it's a cloudy, it's a, that, what we can say, that clouds, that white clouds. We were told the waterfall looks best at the sunrise and sunset, but we reached in the middle of the day. Even then, the sight was breathtaking. So this is what the monsoon season, which falls between July and October. So the waterfall was its most powerful. You come to know when they, it was told them by other people, it was best at the sunset and sunset. When it looks very nice, very beautiful at the time of sunrise and sunset, means early morning and at the evening. But if you reach in the middle of the day, but unfortunately writer and his family reach in the middle day. So like, you know, in our year very close Saputara, we go for what purpose? To see the sunset. At the evening we see very beautiful sunset in the Saputara, but when you go midday afternoon, we cannot see such a beauty of that sunset. That's why here the same thing happened with the writer. They went there in the midday, so they could not see that beauty, that sunrise and sunset, that beauty of that waterfalls here. And mostly it's falls between the July and October. Mostly it's falls in July, October, means between the rainy season. Means now July is going on, so during July to October, because of rainy season, it falls away. So the ferocious here means very fierce, very firm. Brown river carrying all the soil from upriver drop into the semicircle pond of that bottom. So at the bottom of that area, what is there? There is a soil. There is a semicircle pond between there. At the bottom of that falls, pond means, you know, small lake. The guidebook that we carried told us that from November to February we would get a very different kind to river, sea, serene, smooth and clear. So what that guide told them when that from November to February they would get a very different kind of river to see. It means in July to October this different kind of river, different kind of scene, and in September to February this is the different kind of scene because of that season. Okay, now we stop here. Next part we come between next video. Okay.